Otis was ready to run to the truck. I didn't have many bullets in the sniper rifle, so I had to be careful. I couldn't let a single one of them get to him.
You ready? Hey, down here! I'm gonna...
Thank you.
Otis barely made it to his truck when a bunch of them attacked. I saw him wave and yell something. All I caught was theater. And then he drove away. I was alone again. Otis had abandoned me. I had to find another way to get to the theater. It wasn't too far, but the streets were crawling with the living dead. I decided to get there through the sewers. theater was barricaded like a fortress, but everyone was dead. Those things got to them. I needed some rest. But first, I had some business to deal with.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jared Smith Center for Performing Arts proudly presents Death of a Salesman, as performed by Dr. Hondo's interpretive dance troupe.
I woke up to honking. Otis came back for me. I asked Otis where we were going. A trucker on his CB radio told him about a city of the living, completely surrounded by water and walled off from those creatures. We had to find a way there. Our best bet was to go by boat. We headed for the docks. Freedom was in sight. Otis would go down and find a boat while I covered him.
Thank you.
cover me!
Thank you. no good. I'll go and check the next one.
This one is shot too. Let's keep going. Locked. Let's try another. Thank you.
Otis found a 20-footer. He would hotwire it while I went to the control tower to open up the harbor gates.
Don't just stay there. Get that gate open.
Barely got out of there alive. It was like they knew we were trying to get away. I was relieved, but Otis wasn't doing so good. I could tell they had got to him. He looked at me and took a deep breath and asked for one last favor. It made me sick to my stomach, but I had to do it before he turned into one of them, a living dead. I'm bleeding. They got to me. Kill me before I turn into one of them. It took a while, but I finally made it to the City of the Living. People from the city were trying to get supplies across the river, but the drawbridge wasn't working. They asked me for help, and I just couldn't say no.